took so long to introduce the band, I figured I better get them out here somehow. You come here to hear a hardcore show. Well, in that case, you're in for a bit of a surprise. Hardcore's gotta go somewhere, so how hardcore can you get? We're gonna open with a song by Johnny Paycheck. Actually written by David Allan Coe, but you'll get the idea. The song is dedicated to the Jockey Club ventilation system. Is everybody ready? Take the job and shove it! I ain't going there no more! Take this job and shove it. El Salvador or America? a world from it. Fuck fuck your police. Flag. going around, America rules. That's the whole problem. Why do we have to rule at all? We're all people. So for you Archie Bunker flag masturbators, this is for you. When you get drafted,
Oh, my God.
of rock and roll. We interrupt this song to tell you the title. MTV, get off the air!
Goons of Hazard. I thought that was about all you had.
the water shortage in the East. If I give this to one of you, will you share it? You won't just get real grabby like Americans do. Share it. Make it good. Well, they did better than some other people did. All right, this better be good, dude.
I'm trying to say, everybody should think for themselves!
Kind of starts with you and with me, doesn't it? Speaking of not thinking for yourself, how many of you are jocks? Well, how many of you are jocks? Rah, rah, shish, boom, bah. Winning isn't everything, it's the only thing. Winning isn't everything, it's the only thing. How corrupt can you get? Don't matter if you enjoy the game. Don't matter if you cheat. Don't matter if you fuck people up for life. You know, winning is the only thing. Next time you get ripped off by a real estate guy, just remember where he came from. This song is called Jockorama. Invasion of the Beast Patrol. You know who you are.
What a man!
But who cares? Fire! keep playing in the meantime, but somebody else can loan us a snare drum. We sure appreciate it. My equipment is in San Francisco, but we came anyway. So we should thank the people, Cincinnati and Kentucky area, for loaning us some stuff to play on and trusting us not to play Rockstar and wreck it. Thank you to Musical Suicide, SS20, and Sluggo. What happened to the monitors? Yeah! The monitors just went out. Okay. I just did. The man in the new wave tie yells for Holiday. When will we ever learn? One thing we should have learned by now, I wish we lived in a real democracy. But right now, democracy is for people who can afford it. Afford to keep the cops off your back. Keep the rednecks the cops love so much off your back. Buy your way into political office by kissing ass to money committees. We got our snare yet? Anyway, this song is for the democracy that's on paper that I wish we had in this room and outside. It's called Police Truck.
Sacrifice.
for the good of the rich. Out of the cold, nothing to do. Employment counselors just say, fuck you. The welfare worker says, I have to laugh. The budget's been cut, so I'm just keeping it for myself. Long, cold winter, longer, hot summer. Long, cold winter, longer, hot summer. Give me a quarter for something to eat on your way to the Kentucky Derby. Riding the unbeatable high. Promoters want me to say. Well, you can die tomorrow night. That's what the promoters want me to say. You want to hear more of our new stuff and more of our old stuff? Come on down tomorrow night. We'll play mostly different songs. This is a song that a lot of people give me shit for, claiming I'm too preachy. That sounds familiar. I wrote it because I wasn't having much fun singing with the band when people were beating the shit out of each other in front of us. At that point, I knew that the people we all hate in school have found their way in and don't understand a damn thing. This goes way beyond that useless sacred cow known as the hardcore scene. We're all people. This is a song, it's an anti-racist song. Anti-fascist song. Anti-sexist song, since it seems to be all white men up here. Anti-redneck song. How can they complain about the crime rate when they are the crime rate? Nazi redneck buttfuckers, fuck off! Thank you. the arms manufacturers and their puppet are getting ready to take you into Nicaragua. You like cheap bananas, don't you? Like cheap bananas? Well, if you like them so much, you get to die for them. Look at these sheep. They just go, yay, yay, we get to get killed in Nicaragua. Just try not to make this a goddamn rock concert. I wish you used your fucking head.
George and Harvey's brains out with my sister's daughter.